Tehillim 52. To the chief musician, Maskil, a psalm of David when Doeg the Edomite came and told Shaul and said unto him, David is come to the house of Achimelech. Why do you boast in evil, O mighty man? The loving commitment of El is all day long. Your tongue devises destruction, like a sharp razor, working deceit. You loved evil more than good, lying more than speaking righteousness, Selah. You loved all devouring words, O tongue of deceit. Let El also break you down for ever, take you and pluck you out of your tent, and he shall uproot you from the land of the living, Selah. And let the righteous see and fear, and laugh at him, saying, See the man who did not make Elohim his strength, but trusted in his many riches, being strong in his destruction. But I am like a green olive tree in the house of Elohim. I have trusted in the loving commitment of Elohim for ever and ever. I thank you for ever, because you have done it, and in the presence of your lovingly committed ones, I wait on your name, for it is good.